everybody, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, welcome. My name's Lisa. I'm back with another festive reaction. This one is going to be for Andrea, Matteo and Virginia Bocelli, and they are going to be performing The Greatest Gift. Really looking forward to this one, and I know it's someone completely different. I have heard Andrea Bocelli's music before, and I know that they are a very musical family. I believe his wife is like his kind of manager or producer or something with regards to sort of like his career, but I believe she also has her own like musical talent and musical skills, as do his children. I say children, but I think he has older children now, they're adults. So I'm assuming this is gonna be one of his sons. I believe he has two sons, and his wife, either that or it's his granddaughter or something, I'm not too sure. But obviously they've all got the name Bocelli, so it's like a family thing. I'm sure one of his sons is called Matteo, I know that much. So, and I'm thinking that his wife's name is Virginia, I think. But anyway, I shall soon find out. It's either wife or granddaughter or something. So without further ado, let's get into this one and see what the Bocelli family have for us. Here we go. Oh, it's beautiful. Like a mountain in the clouds. Gorgeous, straight away.
Come lay your head upon my shoulder.
Granddaughter,
look outside, the stars are shining bright. Even though it's turned a little colder, we can light a fire, stay inside. Hear the angels sing, hear the angels sing, hallelujah from above. Sing in peace on earth, there'll be peace on earth, if we open up our hearts and give a little love. Greatest gift is love.
Oh, so true.
Gather friends and family round.
Okay, I just want to pause it there just to say, forgive me, it's not his wife singing. It is, I'm assuming it's his granddaughter. So is that Matteo's daughter? Either way, you can see the family resemblance, definitely. I know that Matteo is his son, one of his two sons. Absolutely beautiful. Straight away, it just gave me all the Christmas feels. I'm assuming that was Virginia singing like the intro, the O's of the intro. Absolutely beautiful, stunning. Matteo's voice is gorgeous. Like, they really are a talented family. Oh my gosh. And Andrea sounds absolutely beautiful as well. His voice just, oh, just gives me all the feels. And so let's carry on. I don't want to stop for too long. Just get back into it and see how they sing it. I'm not sure, it's maybe Andrea going to do the next part.
And remember those
Matteo and Virginia.
Together, take a moment and be grateful for the joy, for the tears. Hear the angels sing, hear the angels sing.
Wow. Beautiful. power in his voice. That was absolutely stunning. Just the power in Andrea's voice is just incredible. He's on another level. Wow, and Matteo's voice as well. I mean, it's the first time I've actually, although I knew that he'd kind of, I think, certainly him, I'm not sure, I think maybe the other son does something with music as well. So I knew that certainly Matteo had, from what I gather, he had an incredible singing voice. He's got into singing as well. I'm not too sure about the other son, but yeah, I'd never actually heard Matteo sing, so that was a first time for me. And absolutely gorgeous voice, just so, so beautiful. And I mean, Virginia as well, just her ooze where everything, oh my gosh, she has a beautiful voice too. And I can imagine, I mean, she's already got that kind of voice, so I can imagine in a few years when she's done even more vocal training and her voice has matured. I mean, this was 4 weeks ago, so it is obviously, you know, she's still at that age. It's not like I'm kind of a few years late and she's kind of grown up more, but yeah, if she's got that kind of voice now, I can imagine in a few years time, with, you know, more maturity in her voice and more vocal, even more vocal training, I can imagine she's going to have an incredible voice. She may even end up going into classical singing like Andrea, and she may even end up a soprano or something. Absolutely incredible, just beautiful. This was, yeah, this just gave me all the feels for Christmas. The music video was stunning, just all of those effects and the dancers and things. It actually looked like it was maybe Virginia duplicated. So maybe she dances as well then, perhaps. Maybe she does ballet or something, because they're all of the dancers, or certainly some of them I could see actually looked like her, but maybe they just, I don't know, maybe not. Perhaps they just got some other girls to look like her for the video to dance. But either way, I mean, absolutely incredible. Just the visuals were stunning, just wherever they filmed that as well, unless it was CGI, but if it was filmed on location. Or was that actually, is that actually Andrea's house? I'm not sure, but absolutely gorgeous. Wow, just what a location. And I mean, the house that they were in as well, and they filmed in, and just, oh, just beautiful. Just so festive, and yeah, just so feel good. And what a gorgeous message as well, you know, just the greatest gift is love. And it really is, just spread love everywhere, whether it be this time of year or just any time of the year. It doesn't even have to be just Christmas, but especially at Christmas time, that's what it's all about, isn't it? It's about hope and love and kindness and acceptance and forgiveness and peace. And yeah, it's such a beautiful message to this song. Loved it. So if you enjoyed this too, guys, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to keep up with more festive reactions every Sunday. And also, if you're a Home Free fan and you want to check out my reactions to Home Free's music, particularly their festive ones, over the next few weeks, then come on back every Friday for Home Free Friday. And I will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys. I'm back with another festive reaction, and this one is going to be to Andrea Bocelli with Matteo Bocelli, and Virginia. Oh my God. Okay.